Those are just the Christmas ones.
In the artwork.
That's right, yeah, next.
And I could, in the artwork, I could look and I could see.
The Christmas one, which everyone wears, the cat layers. But we auditioned for the part.
And these are the slight buildings from, yeah.
Everyone was spending a big deal on that, I guess it's important.
I don't know that it's hard, but I'm sort of thinking visually as an image, I'm thinking of words and feelings, and I'm thinking the vast, untouched landscape of my body. That's deep. And I really started thinking about beings, and that during that week when you're out in the desert and with people and taking a close up, it was built along the sunlight and wind, if it's blowing, and just so you know, a lot of it is just the physical touching. Art is important, and other people get stuff from it as much as I get from it. And although I'm not making, I don't see my work in Savas strongly, but it gets in a lot of shows, a lot of published works and stuff. I do know that this is a part of my work. And I can't really ever say I ever felt about my work that way at all. But it's more, I've always done my work for me and to sort of discover myself. And the last 10 years I've been focusing on the effort of protection and maybe, the lack of touch that I don't have in my life, the warmth, the sunlight. And then when I look at the photographs, I see, I'm looking at my body and how I'm feeling, maybe the news outdoors and I'm going to get back the next time I'd be outdoors and I'd feel the warmth of the sunlight and it's blowing. And just so I can truly acknowledge that it's a lot about the lack of touch and tenderness I have in my life. But in these images, I see the tenderness. I see those moments of contentment and those moments of when you eventually get on a show and how people react to it. Remember those things? And I do remember those things. But I still struggle with that depression. I have to look at the photographs to like connect by feeling bad or down or sad. That this picture, you look peaceful. Remember the moment where you felt peaceful. Try to get back to that moment feeling peaceful, being content with yourself, being and that during that reading.